the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate. Joseph and Rebecca on the day they intend to form a home of their own. For them, this is a moment of unique importance. So let us support them with our affection, with our friendship, and with our prayers as their brothers and sisters. Holy Church, let us humbly pray to God the Father through Christ our Lord for this couple, his servants, that he lovingly accept them, bless them, and make them always one.
Lake. We were out snowshoeing, out of breath, it was freezing, it was, I think with the wind chill, like 0 degrees, if not colder than that. When he got down on one knee and it was just us, no one else was around besides our dog.
After high school, I was deployed in the Marines, and she started talking to me on the boat, and we were emailing each other back and forth for a long time. I finally started realizing how much she cared about me and sending care packages and taking care of me. And I feel like that's when I realized that I wanted to marry her then.
His mom and dad always used to say, well actually it was his mom that always used to say that we'd get married one day because our little brothers played hockey together. So I never thought it'd happen, but it is, and we're getting married today.
Thought 20 years into knowing each other we would be getting married. I'm so excited to see you this afternoon. I love you more than anything. You are my entire world. Love, Rebecca.
When you're screaming out, but you can't make a sound, you know it's only a dream. When your back hits the ground and things turn around, you know it's only a dream. 'Cause nothing is as bad as you think. Even when you're pulling at the seams and the lights go out, you still got me. Oh, 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 oh. Detours lead to barricades, and home is for your friends are fake. I'll be there to clear the way. Oh,
someone to call 2 weeks before your wedding, and then you call every single week. They didn't ask his car, he needed your legs.
Joey's one hell of a guy. And he's calmed down a lot. He's calmed down a lot. But you know why he calmed down? Because that beautiful woman sitting right next to him. Remember why we're here. These two individuals, they came together and made something more than most of us could do, right? They love each other. I love both of you. Congratulations. Cheers.
Nothing is as bad as you think, even when you're pulling at the seams. When the lights go out, you still got me. Oh, 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 oh. Detours lead to barricades, and home is for your friends are fake. I'll be there to clear the way. Oh, oh.
I knew that she was going to always be there for me and take care of me, and I don't think it couldn't be any more perfect than what it is right now.